Yeah, I've heard good things about Remnant. I want to play it. But I'm just waiting to play it with friends that we already said we would play it together. So. Whenever they want to play it, it's whenever I'll play it.
Looks like they're burning the city to the ground.
Yeah, well, the Ruskies aren't ready for what's coming. Nobody is. We need to get off this ship in one.
The hatches are opening. Get down here, now.
Go straight to IW now. No. Because to be fair, whenever I'm done with this speedrun, I would like to go try to do Darkest Shore. It might be a fun speedrun. Who knows? I know it's a much more enticing speedrun than this one now. The fact that you have to sit there for like 5 minutes for Sizzlers and do nothing completely drains all excitement on the speedrun. And the fact that the boss fight isn't even necessarily damage based, it's just, oh, you have to shoot him 10 times in 2 different phases. Like, I love the Easter egg on this map as an Easter egg, right? Like, if you just want to do this Easter egg, it's a really cool one. Speedrunning this one? Right now, I'm not the biggest fan. But again, we'll see. I would like, if anything, to at least get down to a 35-ish time, I think. .5682. .1215, Texas 3. Zombies. Why are we so aggro all of a sudden? I don't have to sit here very long, but I gotta sit here for a little bit so zombies spawn in here and don't ambush me over there. .1215 and pregnant. Okay, game. 1699. Oh boy, I might die here.
Come up, get close. See if you can glory in flames.
Boop, boop, boop. Yeah, I gotta move the 99-1 around town. Spin, 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 spin. I don't know how many zombies are left, so I can't. Kill that one. Oh, there's a lot left. Okay. Assault rifle again. 25-5. Whoops. Whoops. Okay. Where's that going to be at? Museum. That's good. That is exactly what we want. Okay, we'll come back to finishing that in a second. Over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, 7. I wasn't that slow. It felt slow. Okay, so what was that first number I said? That is in the bunker. Pretty sure the first number was 7, but I already forget. 1, 2, it was 7, okay. 3, 4, okay. So 7, 4. here. This isn't horrible RNG. It could have been better, but I'll take it. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7, 4, 6. Oh, this could have been better, but oh well. Seven, four, six. Now zombies are just taking forever to get over here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Are they all really moving this slow right now? Holy God. Okay. Eight. I need one more. Okay. So what was it? 7, 4, 6, 8? Yeah, 7, 4, 6, 8. Okay. Four, six, eight. 7, 4, 6, 8.
Nice.
Prime. Yes, I can go ahead and get Laugh and Blitz and QR right now. Come over here. Grab that. Go ahead, run over here and grab this. And that run over here as fast as we can. Good news, we didn't kill any zombies yet this round, so that will end up being really nice for us. Grandmalot, thank you for the prime sub. Appreciate it. Thank you for the 10 months. Don't really know how we're... I know why. It's because we bought a quick revive. That's right. Yeah, that's fine. Come on, zombies. Okay, we can get two sizzlers this time. Or at least one. All Alright, so we're on one sizzler. Oof. I'm gonna wait for pack-a-punch points first, and then we'll get that afterwards. Come on. Zippy zap one. Kill anymore unless that it's that pest. Is this the fourth one? For everything now. Oh, that would have been nice, like, you know, 2 minutes ago. I have no idea what number we're on for these. Absolutely no idea. I'll say that's six. Let's go pack a punch now while we wait for the next one. There's Mr. Scissor. Okay. Oh, okay. I wish I knew how many more I needed to get. One. two, three, four, five. Okay, I can definitely... Oh, of course. I didn't even get armor from it. So that wasn't even worth it. Okay, well, I can't touch any of the other ones now. Prime sub. How's your doing? Okay, hopefully this is the last one. Because if it's not the last one, then I don't really know. Actually made up like 30 seconds, I think. Well, depending on how fast the pest spawns are, I think we actually made up 30 seconds. That's not what I meant to do. We'll get a max ammo, so I ain't too worried about that. Backwards. We gotta shoot this once. And now I want to shoot left until they're all facing forward. Yep. Okay, so right, right. That was the best. I think these are already, this one's already right. I just shoot this one once. Okay. Okay, so. Okay, so I gotta shoot this one once. Oh, wow. I only had to shoot one. Okay. Okay, so that's good. That one's not good. Oh, that's actually not good over here. Oh no, this one's confusing me. Okay. I think I have to shoot this one. And then I can shoot that one. Wow, that was a fast puzzle. That was a really fast puzzle. Okay, so we just get the knife. And we're good to go. Might as well buy armor since we're right here. Or not. Okay. Okay, Man, I'm so glad that I lost another hit of armor from that. Holding square. Somehow through the boss fight, the best I've ever done.
No!
Then this will be a really good run. But we'll see, because at the same time, this thing is hating me all to hell. Oh, okay. Rev or not. Okay, just wanted to make sure I got my shot on him there. Far for the first phase. It's more last phase is where I'm concerned. Oh, ow. He actually got me there. I wish there was a way to get him to shoot his things faster. I'm pretty sure him turning people is just completely random. Take that hit there.
Oh,
Wow, this is actually super smooth right now. Come on, throw your smoke. Oh, I got stuck there. Okay. Anything for this one? I saw that down happening. I don't know how he's not dead yet. Okay, now he's dead. Really good run. I'm happy with that. I'm super happy with this run. Yeah. If you run through the smoke, I'm pretty sure it hurts you. Well, okay, if the smoke is electrified and you try running through it, I'm pretty sure it hurts you.
Who's got a clip? I'm out too.
But I'm super happy with that. Yeah. Okay. And get. Yeah. I'm super happy with that.